God, look at how shiny my forehead is. Anyways, just got to the Seattle airport from, I'm not gonna say, but yeah. It's gonna be another 3-hour flight until we make it to Anchorage.
Hope is so short.
No, you know what you should do? This is how you do it. This is how you do it. Hold this.
How to hold
fail.
You animal tour. We got a wolf here.
Oh my god, this is what I'll be looking like at 3 a.m. Didn't know they existed.
Alright, good morning everyone. We just arrived in Anchorage last night. So I don't know if you guys can see the little mountains on the background. But yeah, we're just gonna explore downtown Anchorage today. We're gonna take you guys along, do some travel vlog, eat some good food, and then later on we're going to be fishing at Ship's Creek. So yeah, wanna say hi? They don't want you fucking gummy bear.
We're good.
Oh, wait. He said it's too sour. I don't blame him.
Only has 1 foot.
Oh my god, it only has 1 foot.
Yeah.
Oh. Uber is arriving in 6 minutes. You know, you gotta sing or else it's gonna be copyrighted.
What's going on?
Yeah, this video is gonna be copyrighted.
You see the mountains in the background? Yeah, you can.
King crab already in the morning?
Yeah!
If anything, we can stop by a bait shop or just
everything.
Especially have diarrhea.
Fuck it.
A lost king crab just passed right through me.
Thank you.
$9. Welcome to you.
Thank you.
You too.
See you next time.
Yep.
It's kind of freaking out. People are so nice.
Well, they're hot.
So they don't eat any like fresh bait?
Trolling for King's good. Ship Creek. Close to King's. Willow, trout fishing good. Also, instead of renting rods, we're actually gonna buy some rods here. The foldable ones. Let's see. Looks like that. I kinda look like a dad in this. Alaska Wild Berry products. We got some jelly filled chocolates. Okay, you can try it first and tell me if it's booty.
We know what this is exactly like.
Oh no.
Glass spoon. Jelly jar. Whole scoop of it. And just dipped in hot chocolate and put it in the fridge. That's exactly what they're saying.
How did they get the chocolate layer so thin? It's like they skimped us out on the chocolate. Mm-hmm.
Scooped it out of a jar and just threw it in the fridge.
Wow. Yeah, there's, this is the second jelly flavor.
Is there a second one?
Yeah. This is clear. I want to taste it.
From the looks of it, it's same shape.
Different. Hey! Manageable, doable, not bad. Definitely not more jelly than chocolate. There's a reveal. Now we're going to Strip Creek. Wait, what time is it? 2?
All
Is that bad? That's bad.
That was low tide. Really.
Oh, infamous Ship's Creek.
Oh, this is the bait shack right here. Oh, it's not open yet. Fishing rentals.
Oh, people are waiting over there. Was he using skeins?
I think he's using skeins, yeah.
Some
if I look stupid, I'm gonna do this. Hey boys. my phone, flies, chapstick. I don't know why I'm so
afraid of it getting wet.
Okay.
color you want?
I would like the big
wings.
Good.